Hey everybody, Sean here from VidGameAct.com. Here we are today back in the Assassin's Creed Origins Hidden Ones DLC, grabbing the What Time Is It achievement. This one is going to be done all the way on the north of the map, right here in this little square area. You should see this obelisk. You need to climb this thing and basically do a leap of faith off of this thing anytime between 10 and noon. That is in-game time, in case you're wondering, so my best advice is if you get here too late, just use the Namaste perk to set the time back to dawn and then just kill the in-game 4 hours, which should be about maybe 5 to 10 minutes or so. But once you know it's 10 to noon, the sun should be the highest in the sky. You want to climb this thing. You can double check by looking down since this is a sundial, so the shadow of the obelisk will be anywhere from the 10 to 12 o'clock position. So pretty much within the two pillars from the left of the middle to the middle. And if it's between those two lines, once you do a leap of faith, you should get the achievement. 10 gamer score for it, and that's all there is to it.